Hi, Dr. Gerald and Dr. Goswami.
Hello.
Hi, guys. What do you see as the most common injury in sports these days?
Well, I think if you're looking at sports injuries, you kind of have to look towards specific sports because while there is some overlap with sports injuries from sport to sport, I think there's no underlying common theme of sports injuries that occur across the board. Because you have low impact sports versus high impact.
Dr. Goswami, do you have any feedback or input?
Obviously, by the time the patient gets to me, it's been through a series of providers. So generally speaking, we tend to see more of the knee joint and the knee associated injuries or degenerative conditions. But like when we specifically talk about sports injuries, they tend to be very sports specific.
Thank you both.